That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.